Hey everybody, I'm back. I am playing Far Cry. I can't remember the name, but it's a Far Cry add-on. Oh my god, how silly is that? I can't remember what it's called. It looks awesome. It's kind of really bizarre because it's like old style but new graphics. I don't know. We shall watch this cutscene together. It's crazy. It really is. Very good. I'm not going to do a let's play.
At the end of the 20th century.
Okay. Big nuclear explosion. That's pretty badass. You know what? We're just going to get into gameplay. Skip. Let's just get straight into the gameplay. What? This is a song. This is awesome. Die of a soldier. I have no idea what I'm shooting, but I'm just getting stuff. Right here. Die. This is awesome. This is like really old style, but it's not. No. Now I'm trying to get here. Die. Die. Don't you shoot me, boy. Oh, what happened now?
Set us down.
This
now.
Is awesome. Oh my god, this is made Far Cry. Free the other one, but shy in comparison. What we got today? Oh, great, another loading screen. I hate loading screens, don't you? Oh, okay, that one's up. That one's up there. Please don't activate tutorial.
Loading basic tutorial badge.
I don't want a tutorial. Alright, I got a Uplay
achievement. For idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
What? Oh, you fucking asshole.
Okay.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
How do I get... I just want
to... Jump, if you wish to jump.
I would like to jump, yes, I would. See, that's... Whoa, I've got a robot hand. Oh, sweet.
Crouch to go lower.
Look, mate. What? I don't want to crouch.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
Look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Okay.
Why?
Running is like
oh,
walking.
Oh, please stop the pain.
Fine.
Okay, there we go. I'm getting some running going on.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
Yes, they are. Nice. So bloody nice. See to crouch.
Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
F. Alright, I've got this. I have got this. Die. Ooh!
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
You thought push D if I remember, innit? Like that. Okay. Oh, I can actually zoom right in there. I am sweet.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your
robot.
D20. Nerd.
How? Ooh, cool. Push T. T for turbo tit. Hey. Yeah. You go right there. I ain't gonna hurt ya. I ain't gonna hurt ya. I'm coming up behind you, boy. Die! Rotten.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got a bad feeling about
back,
this
bro.
You have.
You all
soul,
brother. I got this.
My name's Carlos. Hey. He's coming. He's coming.
After a blade
shut up.
Takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Okay, chain kill. Blah blah. Down. Oh, what happened to your face? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I've got a dice. I don't want my gun back. How do I get it back? Okay. Apparently I can't.
To get higher.
Seriously?
How do I put away my thing? Like that, I guess. Okay.
Loading more training hits from the ABCs of War.
Please don't. Oh, you are kidding me. Please stop with all this training stuff. You are trolling me, game. Annoying. There we go.
Tutorials. And this one is terrible.
There you go, you're dead. Reload this gun, bitch.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
What? Press to kill an enemy after blah blah. Pressing F to circle shuriken, but now I'm gonna like ninjas.
Suggestion.
Face is broken.
Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. Leave no enemies functioning. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Oh! It's like a Robocop gun, it's awesome. Really, he's not dying? He's a robot. Oh yeah, I forgot the hell off. Whoa! Oh, come on, I'm shooting your head, mate. There you go, I've got your head eventually. You know, after sucking for like a total 2 minutes there. Hey, what are you doing there? Really? I am that bad at shooting people? But you eventually. Took my time now. There you go. Jesus Christ. This game don't like me. God damn it, boy. Why are you not there? Shit. Get up here. I don't climb ladders. Jesus Christ. Climb ladder, no. Climb the ladder, no. Watch your face. Up higher. Okay, wrong way. It's okay. It's alright, I didn't want to go that way anyway, that's fine. It's alright, next to me. Aha, I got your face. My god. Really? I shot that guy in the back of the head, I saw that. I shot you in the head, because your head went. Ah, you are kidding me. Head of truck grenade. Grenade this. Okay, that didn't work. Hey! Stop shooting me, it's not cool.
Boom.
Boom, bitches. Hey! Oh my god. Go on, get in the car.
Objective complete.
Or get near the car. I am like failing left.
Tell
right
us this was a mega force.
They were a mega force.
I'm ziplining like a bird.
Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Okay. Checkpoint reached.
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served under him too, Spider.
Okay.
No way he went rogue.
He went rogue.
Not him.
He went
ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
Omega Force, all right.
After protecting heavily armored Spider soldiers,
what the hell is that? You took your time to die, didn't ya? We could have been friends, you know.
What are they building here?
What the fuck did I just take out?
Am
I taking their hearts, man? This is pretty crazy. Hold in. Refill your ammunition.
We've been clear all those motherfuckers.
Now, where we going?
Use the catwalk to quietly do nothing and
dream of a happier place. Oh my god, I just switched guns and I didn't want to crouch that. Aha! Up I go. Is that a Dead Space guy? That looked like a Dead Space guy. Where is that? Where is more? Ah, oh, you're down now. Hey, little boy. You're dead. It's such a shame. We could have been friends.
Detecting Molotov units. Keep your Molotov distance and target their expensive taste and accelerants.
Where is their Molotov unit? I failed to see a Molotov unit. There you go, I got you in the end. Take my time. Seriously?
Cover my ass.
How about you cover my ass, boy? Seriously? I'm aiming for the head and it's not dying.
Alert. Enemies are targeting Lieutenant Brown.
Not anymore. They're dead. It's cool. I got this.
Let's find that mainframe.
Oh, yeah.
Let's find that mainframe.
I'm gonna go handgun style. I wanna go Robocop on their ass and they're gonna not even know what's coming. What's going on? Are you like gonna open the door or? Oh, there we go. It's cool. Thank you.
Woo. That's a high orbit red sphere. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
The
special
kind.
I don't think I want to
know. We'll go in here because it looks like it's very important and we're going to touch some stuff and bad things are going to happen, aren't they? We're all going to die.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
Hey, what the fuck? Alright, that's cool.
There it is!
We found the mainframe.
Wow, look at that movement. That animation's so good. It's like level 5 animation. Look at them keys. Them keys make it move then.
Just do it.
I knew he was going to be padded. Name him for your face. Die, please.
That's the ROM drive. Another pity.
Work faster.
Lethal. I can't believe I am missing every single shot. I cannot believe that.
I'm through the rampart. More time.
Yo, fuck this shit. Get closer. Oh, you're dying. Good.
Almost there.
Mean? You're not even doing anything, you're shooting. You know what? I give up this freaking game. Have a gun! It shoots out BBs! It's awesome!
Recoding the CPU sockets!
Hurry!
We rush perfection, baby!
There we go, got there eventually! Really? So I'm gonna take whatever you've got in ya. I'm gonna take your heart. Thanks. What do you say? Sunlight? Shooting you in the face! There we go, we got there eventually.
Just a few more
Q heals yourself apparently, so I'm gonna keep Q and regain my strength. I'll take whatever's in now. You don't need that, that's fine.
Objective complete.
Take whatever you've got. and take your heart. Don't need that. Mine. Oh shit, another phasey of outroness.
I did it!
Well done. It's good.
Interpretation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption
hits
sector Alpha Alpha Zulu.
T-minus 120 seconds to launch.
Why are things taking forever to die?
Countdown revised.
T-minus 30 seconds to launch.
Really? You pimps let me? You pimps let me? That's alright, I didn't want to do anything anyway. I want to die, because, you know, that's like massive corruption. Shit. Have I done it? Awesome, badass mode. I kind of like died so close there. It kind of winds me up that I'm pretty sure I'm aiming for the heads, but I'm not apparently. I don't know. I'm gonna see if I go into options, and then maybe it might be something in gameplay. Yeah, it's turn off. Wow, isn't that magic? Alright, let's get back to the game.
Come in.
Sergeant Rex Colton.
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm while I was
examining you. I don't want to skip this, because this is boring me. I want to go kill some more stuff.
Off from Briar Patch.
What the
so far,
that?
I would say, as a game, this location. Is not Far Cry at all.
And why should
it's
I trust
Far Cry,
you?
Far, because I hate Far Cry engine and all that, and graphics, but okay, Doc, completely different game. So I wouldn't even class it as Far Cry. They shouldn't even call it Far Cry, to be honest. But, you know, alright then, if they want to go to this sort of way of doing games.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located. Objective.
Well.
Escape.
Alright, let's get out of here.
You have no equipment and are completely defenseless.
And you're gonna
die. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
Cyber soldier, eh? Sounds like some sort of thing you'd see from Doctor Who, a cyber soldier. Well, look up then.
What's up with all the blue goo?
What's up?
Oh dear.
Oh shit.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh no. What have I gotta do? What am I doing?
Dr. Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
So, what do I do?
Yeah.
I gotta sneak around these things, cause this is crazy. This is retarded. This really is. Since when has there been these monsters on fucking Far Cry Island, man? Oh my god. I'm gonna die, ain't I? Oh dear. Okay, let's just make our way to here. And I'm gonna have to end the video, because I'm going for near enough 20 minutes. Near
that thing's in my way, goddammit. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away.
Time to put your hearts into it.
How? How about for a cyber heart?
Excuse me while I rip this out.
How do I throw a cyber heart? How do I throw a cyber heart? I'm just gonna keep pushing all the keys into.
Here you go.
What's it, G? It's G.
Go.
It's G. Good.
Move to the designated
right, now I know
point.
It's G.
I recommend collecting more cyber hearts.
Oh shit, man. Here we go. I'm out of here. I do not want to die today. Almost on the home front. Ah, you motherfucker. Are you taking a piss? Are you taking a piss over there? It looked that way. It really did. Go away. I don't need this stress right now. Oh shit. Again. I think you saw me. Okay, no you didn't, of course. Keep going. This is a completely different game. I'm sorry, this is not Far Cry. This is like
Just Duke remember, Nukem. The shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragons' laser fusion blasts.
They're what? Hello?
What do they do?
Reminder. Throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
What? Yeah. GG.
Go fetch.
Oh shit. Go fetch that boy. Go fetch that one.
Here you go.
Oh!
Shit.
That is sweet. Go on. Go on, dragon things. Oh shit.
Omega Force soldiers just arrived. I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no. They're rounding up the scientists.
Then get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan.
Anyway, I'm gonna have to end this episode here. Anyway. Oh, fire.
Weapons in the bunker that you can use.
Fire. Oh yeah.
Party favor.
Objective. Use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook.
I've got some sweet ass stuff right now. Look at that. I've got a freaking bow. How awesome am I? Anyway, I'll have to end this episode here. It's been really good. I might play it a few more times. I don't know yet. But we'll soon find out in the future. Instead of the future. Alright, so cue outro music. Like, favorite, subscribe if you enjoyed it. It's totally awesome. I'll see you again on the next episode of whatever I make. Don't know what it's going to be, but it's really good when we get that. I think. Maybe not. Might be crap. I don't know. Goodbye.